Well, after only 1 year as head coach of the Augustana women's basketball program, the university announcing earlier today that Jillian Flores Bennett will not be returning next year. Flores Bennett became the seventh head coach in program history less than a year ago, replacing Dave Krauth, who retired after 34 seasons. Augustana says it will be immediately searching for its next head coach. The university also said in a statement that it cannot provide any further information.